I was told, at least the press said at the time, there was no V8 that would fit in here. It's too tight.
Well, it fits. You got to modify some things, but.
Right, of course. Yeah. Well, you can't put a Corvette engine in that. Yeah.
There's a lot more room here than in a 32 Ford.